Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to add photos to a new album. So take your iPhone, go into photos. You can see here I've got lots of different albums. This is my recents. Now to select multiple photos, click on the select button at the top. I'm going to select all these Halloween photos here with my finger. Then select the icon at the bottom. Scroll the screen upwards, then click on add to album. Now click on new album. You can give it any title you want, so I'm just going to call it Halloween. Click on save. It still keeps all those photos in your main album in the recents, but it just creates a link into this Halloween album. And you can also do this with videos as well. Whilst Daisy is eating a Halloween carrot, in the top right there's a link on how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer or laptop. In the top left, how to show full screen caller photo when somebody rings you. And in the bottom left, how to turn off live photos on your iPhone permanently. That is a yummy carrot. I hope that was useful.